least you didn't get declined by the homeschool. You do not have something to get declined by our school.
Yeah.
What? Well,
tell him.
I don't know. All right, never mind. What about you? What's your relationship status? Sorry, relationship status.
I'm non-monogamous. I don't do monogamy.
Oh, gotcha.
She belongs to me. Well, she has ADHD, so it makes sense.
All right, so, like, do you have, like, a guy that you're seeing? Do you have, like, a roster?
Multiple
you?
Yes.
Multiple.
Yes, yes, sir. Yes,
sir. What are you saying?
Yes.
Is it, like, categories? Like, food?
Dick.
Dick.
Like, luxury, shopping. Is it categories?
I mean, it depends, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. It's not shopping? Just dick, though, so.
Yeah? Not interesting.
Sorry.
All right.
So you said not all of them. So you have guys in roles. Some guy, one guy is maybe Uber guy, another guy is dick guy, another guy is hangout guy, another guy is first guy.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's everything.
All right.
Well, this is honest. Oh, yeah. A lot of girls have that. They just want to admit.
They won't say it, yeah.
What about you?
Yeah, guys. My name is Audrey. I'm 18, and I'm.
Oh my God! Let's go! Miami University, high
school,
high school.
Hi. Who's it?
I'm not. 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 Fantastic.
You can't win, bro.
Alright, so, guys, go ahead and I guess we can hit some chats. And then we're going to go ahead and have the average guys on Friday. So, you guys know, we're going to have a couple short Wednesday. We'll have all this awesome. It'll be a good time. And on Friday, we're going to have Lolo, Sterling Cooper, and Michael Sartain in the house. So, we're going to do a panel show with you guys. So we're doing three-part podcast today.
Hey, 20 now.
Yes. So go ahead and it has to be a good play. It's a
Sorry. Yo, he brought like 5 barrels into the chamber. I'm like, hold on, this is for 5. I'm like, what was it? Fuck.
Fun podcast. And, right. And
good job. I thought it was a good. Okay, cool. That's dope. Saved by the keeper. How do you
hear anything,
Mark? Good, bad, yeah. Okay, all right, fantastic. All right, we'll get the chat here. If anything pops up, he's cool. in a rotation. Not with the club, for example. I guess like swim or private.
For me, honestly, I can't really say a boundary because I respect everything. He tells me something.
You know.
Not here. That's all I can.
How about this? What was the one that you went with?
Yeah, I was going out with my friends.
Frito?
Yeah, I ended up.
Yeah. Single?
Like,
oh man. It's a beer.
She got some real quick.
Looking back now to his week one mindset, he's willing to believe he's come so far as a player.
so thank you very much. So the pupil is ready to go. The teacher is here and watching. And the Jets hope that he can take the next step. You've been watching the Progressive Monday Night Kickoff. Kick it off when we come back.
Wrestling really helps something.